Yeah, you probably want
to. Who is it?
Terrified. Boom.
Where the blowfish at?
Oh, boy. It's been a while. It's good to be back in the taint of the country. I'm sorry. Don't take it offensively. I mean, you could be the asshole of the country, North Dakota. Or you could be the balls, Nebraska. Or we could always be the dick of the country, but that just depends on what we're feeling that day. If we have a little whiskey dick, we're Iowa. If we're pretentious, we're Minnesota. And if we're just a little broke back, we could be Wyoming. I travel for a living, so I spent a good portion of my time between Montana and Washington. And I'll tell you what, I have met some great people in Butte, Montana. But seriously, when I got there, I expected to hear country music and maybe a little, what is that, the banjo from Deliverance? Maybe a little metal, but that was it. I get there, and out of every Butte-mobile, windows cranked down, arms hanging over the side, more rap and hip-hop than I've heard in all of my time here in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. They're shaking their little 100-year-old houses with their Sony Best Buy ghetto blasters, just windows wide open all through downtown. It's crazy. I guess they're a little more diverse in Montana. I also spent a large portion of time in Spokane, Washington, aka Spokompton. One of the comedians there actually said that Spokane was famous for dicks and meth. And I have to dispute that a little bit, because I was in Spokane for over 6.5 months, and I didn't get offered either. But I don't do drugs. So, I'm going to leave you guys with this one, but I have to ask, in the time that I was gone from South Dakota, what have you guys accomplished? I mean, we had an election, and we voted completely red, which I kind of figured. I'm not going to go off on that too much. But we had 3 ballot initiatives for marijuana, and we couldn't get one. Not one.
Boo.
Boo is right. You know what? To be honest, I shouldn't be standing up here bitching anyways, because I couldn't have voted. I was in Washington. I had actually applied for my absentee ballot, but I had lost my ID card in a Cabela's shopping for guns and ammo. Thank you, that's all I got.